to this Polish week. How do you assess the season so far for the team? And,
oh, I don't know. I mean, we're 2-1. It's good to have a winning record, and you know, over here we take it game by game. So we're just looking to get another win this Monday night.
Okay. And do you know anything about? Because obviously, like your last name suggests you have Polish heritage,
yeah.
Or Polish blood in your veins.
Polish.
Yeah. Do you know any Polish words or like?
not many. I think my great grandfather was from Poland.
Okay.
That wasn't much. Not much passed down to me.
Okay.
I know my dad was full Polish, and so I mean I've heard them say some of them. I don't know if I could repeat
yeah.
them very well.
Ah, yeah, I understand that. Okay, do you know that we have American football in Europe and in Poland, so it's going good. I'll probably try to send you and Rob the replicas of Polish national
That'd be
team.
Great.
Yeah,
thanks.
Yeah, we're gonna have World Games, which would be like the first time American football stage for like multi in competition. We're gonna have Team Poland playing.
Cool.
So yeah, maybe
Gronk can play for him.
Yeah, or you.
Yeah, I'll come play for him.
Yeah, like you know, just come and just.
Me and Rob call it the Polish power.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I know. I've met. Stacey in London in 2012,
yeah.
Said that,
yeah.
And Polish power. It's good to have you.
Yeah,
pleasure.
Nice to meet you, man.
Yeah.
Do you play?